Hello everybody, here is Mr. Stanley. Today I show you a Trust Design Graphics Flex Design Tablet, lightweight, non-slip, pressure sensitive, 19 cm workspace, 2000 lines per inch, LPI, LPV, 3-year warranty, Windows 8 compatible, but I have name O and here I have Linux 3.13. This is Xubuntu Trustitar. So is the product inside was this CD Trust, one battery, one clip for removing the pin of the pen, two pins for change pen refill. Here is some manual. Okay. Is this tablet, this pen tablet have approximately half meter long USB cable. Okay, now I mount a stand to my camera. Okay. Oops. Okay. So this tablet is flex. As you can see, it's flex. Here is the cord, USB Mini A. This is on bottom rubber, like on mouse pad. Trust. It's very thin. Okay. So you can buy this product, and after buying you put only this cable inside. Then here is the battery. I have rechargeable one. Here is the pen. Pen has two buttons, left click, right click. Okay, the battery, rechargeable nickel metal hydride. This is AAA battery. Okay, and here is the other side of the pen, other end, and this is so simple, only one screw. Okay, and that's all. So how is it software? It software is so I only touch here and you look on the screen. So okay, now we Here I read the Ubuntu Linux 10.4. This is here on MSNBC by Andrew Oakley. Works great in Linux and GIMP. So I want to install here wizard pen here. So not launch, but okay. Comments here. Wizard pen graphics path. I want to put the that contains PPA here. PPA Doctermo X org wizard pen. Okay. Here I test the GIMP. I don't install anything at this point. Okay. Here's the simple one with mouse and with pen. ABC 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So trust flex